The Sleeping Spell, adapted from the play Sleeping Handsome by D.M.Larson. I will be playing the character of Morgan. So, Prince Charles. It looks like we're getting engaged. It's about time the witch gets to be the princess. I'm tired of all of those cutesy chicks getting their happy endings. Time for the bad girls to get theirs. That's right. You do. What do you mean? I'm disqualified. I won your riddle contest. What ugly claws in the balls? Let me see that.
This is horrible.
I didn't know about this.
Oh, I...
Hey, the fine prince. You should be ashamed of having a woman like this. That's so
evil.
I knew I liked you. Fine. You want ugly? I'll show you ugly. You haven't seen anything yet. Here's a spell that will make girls weep. Get it, girl, because you're going to see. There you go, handsome. Sleeping handsome. I like the sound of that. Ma-ha-ha! I figured Prince Charles would cheat on his own game and not let me win the riddle contest. So I had the sleeping spell ready. And it's a very special sleeping spell that we had to let work over time. In time, the spell will be powerful enough for me to get my revenge! Ma-ha!
Oh, hello.
I have no idea what happened to the prince. He said he was getting ever so sleepy and poof, he was off to dreamland. What? How could she think I, little old me, did this? A witch? I'm not a witch. What makes you say that? A wand. Is that what this is? I thought it was a back scratcher. Okay, fine. You got me. I am a witch. And this was no accident.
But I'm afraid that there's nothing you can do about it.
Only a little rest, so I can do what's best. Just a short sleep for you. Only one long enough to help me get my plan along. I'll wake him, all right. I'll wake him with a magic kiss. One that will put him under my power.